Today's report also reminds us how deep a hole we started in. After a year of devastation, there are still 8.4 million fewer jobs today than there were last March. 8.4 million. We created 900,000 again, but 8.4 million jobs fewer today than last March. So too many Americans have been unemployed for longer than 6 months. Too many women have been forced out of the workforce. Unemployment among people of color remains far too high. Yes, we've made progress by starting to build an economy from the bottom up and the middle out. And yes, the American Rescue Plan is laying the foundation for that economy. But we still need the American Jobs Plan to build on that foundation, to build this country back better. So the bottom line is this. Today's report is good news. Today's report shows that the country can do what it can do when we act together to fight a virus, to give working people the help they need. But we still have a long way to go. But I know that we're going to get there, and we're going to get there together. So may God bless you all, and may you have a happy Easter and a holy Easter. Thank you.
Mr. President, are you starting to slow the economy, Mr. President?
How much credit are you taking for today's number?
I'm giving credit to the American people. Raising taxes, the study show, will not slow the economy at all. Asking corporate America just to pay their fair share will not slow the economy at all. It will make the economy function better and will create more energy. If the Republicans argue that we don't need infrastructure, it need not. They've been talking about the need for it for years now. If the Republicans decide that we need it, but they're not going to pay for it, it's just going to increase the deficit. If the Republicans say the next phase of my plan, we don't need to invest in VA hospitals and keep the sacred obligation we made to so many Americans. If the Republicans say that the 400,000 homes and our schools and daycare centers that have lead pipes delivering water to their doors, if they say we shouldn't be doing that, what do you think would happen if they found out all the lead pipes were up in the Capitol and every time they turned on a water fountain? So I think we're going to have I think the Republicans voters are going to have a lot to say about whether we get a lot of this done.